everyone, and welcome to Premiere Basics. Today I will explain you all about the use of adjustment layers. Now, what are they and why are they so useful? Well, let's open up Adobe Premiere Pro and have a look. To add a new adjustment layer to your composition, head over to File, New, Adjustment Layer. Or in the project panel, click on this little icon right here and select Adjustment Layer. A window will pop up where you can alter the size of a new adjustment layer. But on default, it's the same size as your current sequence. So in that case, you shouldn't alter it. Okay, now let's place the adjustment layer in the timeline. An important note to keep in mind is that you always have to place the adjustment layer on top of other clips that are already in the timeline. Now you may wonder why you should do that. Well, an adjustment layer is a non-destructive, transparent layer that can be edited. This means that the layer itself isn't doing anything, but it's applying its effect to the layers underneath. So let's say that we want to color grade all of these clips right here. We could go one by one or copy and paste the Lumetri effect from one clip to all the others, but with the adjustment layer, we can apply the Lumetri effect to only that layer and it will apply to all the videos underneath. So a super useful way to apply color grading or color corrections to entire parts of your edit. Now this also applies to other stylistic effects, of course. And if you're not happy with the effect, you can always deactivate or delete the adjustment layer, and it will do no harm to your video clip underneath. Now, adjustment layers are also a great way to make cinemascopes, or black bars as they are also referred to, and to do this, use the crop effect. We already made a dedicated tutorial about that, which you can find by clicking in the top right corner, right up there. And that's about it, guys. Now, if you have any more questions about adjustment layers, then feel free to leave them in the comments down below. Now, I did mention the Lumetri effect a couple of times, and if you're not really familiar with color grading or color correction, then I highly recommend watching our dedicated Lumetri in Premiere Pro class on Skillshare. If you click the link below, you will get 2 months of free access to Skillshare, and you can not only enjoy our Lumetri class, but thousands of other classes as well. So click the link below and get ready to learn how to color grade your footage. I'll see you guys next week, and as always, stay creative.